admit that in the past I've been a nasty. They weren't kidding when they called me, well, a witch. But you'll find that nowadays I've mended all my ways. Repented, seen the light, and made a switch. True, yes. And I fortunately know a little magic. It's a talent that I always have possessed. And here lately, please don't laugh, I use it on behalf of the miserable, lonely, and depressed. Pathetic. Unfortunate souls in pain, in need. This one longing to be thinner, that one wants to get the girl, and do I help them? Yes, indeed. Those poor, fortunate souls, so sad, so true. They come flocking to my cauldron, crying spells, Ursula, please, and I help them? Yes, I do. Now, it's happened once or twice. Someone couldn't pay the price, and I'm afraid I had to rake them across the coals. Yes, I've had the odd complaint, but on the whole, I've been a saint. To those poor unfortunate souls. Ah.
So here's the deal. I'll whip up a little potion to make you human for 3 days. Got that? 3 days. Before the sun sets on the third day, you and Princey must share a kiss. And not just any kiss. A kiss of true love. If you do, you will remain human permanently. But if you don't, you'll turn back into a mermaid. And you belong to me. We got a deal?
I don't know.
Life's full of tough choices, isn't it?
No. This is wrong. I can't do this.
Fine, then. Forget about the world above. Go back home to Daddy and never leave again! Come on, you poor unfortunate soul! Go ahead! Make your choice! I'm a very busy woman, and I haven't got all day. It won't cost much. Just your voice. You poor, fortunate soul. It's sad, but true. If you want to cross the bridge, my sweet, you've got to pay the toll. Pluck a scarf off your tail, or drop a blood inside the bowl. Got some debts, and now I got a voice. The boss is on a roll. This poor, of the Caspian Sea. Amnesia, glossitis, that max laryngitis, thou vouchest to me.